the apple juice at the nose. Oh, it's just this stupid deviated septum that I have, and
You got a deviated septum? There was a kid at my camp who had a deviated septum.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he used to snore like a pig.
Well, I don't snore, but I do have a lot of fluids coming out of my nose, more than I'd like.
We just have to keep you away from liquids, huh?
Baby.
Whatever.
No, but really, I mean, how am I ever going to get out of debt if I keep letting them do this to me?
How are you going to what?
Get out of debt.
You're in debt? What kind of debt?
You know, the kind where you owe a lot of money to people.
How much money?
Well, it's not so bad. I mean, ever since I stopped doing the blow, it's down to about 26K.
You had a cocaine problem?
That's how I got the deviated septum, remember?
You said you had a deviated septum. You didn't say that you had snorting the cocaine.
Yeah, but that's how you get a deviated septum.
Okay. That kid at camp, he didn't have a blow problem, you know?
Well, how do you know?
Because he was 8 and he was my bunkmate. I mean, you know, I would have been aware. Tell me a little bit more about this, though.
You know, it's a chapter of my life that I'm not particularly proud of.
Right, right.
Mm-hmm. But you know what? If I had to do it all over again, I wouldn't change a darn thing. Because it made me who I am today. And do you know who I am today, Eddie?
No. Who are you?
I'm Mrs. Edmund Cantra.
Edward.
Edward? You didn't tell me that.
Yeah, Edward.